In a major judicial ruling, Madras High Court declared Tamil Nadu civic poll notification null and void. The court also directed the State Election Commission to issue a fresh notification and complete the poll process by December 2016.